Alright, 10 matches to go on the day. Similar to where we started. See if we can make some ground up. I'm sure the sweet spot right now is like 1650. But we need to push for 1700 by the end. 1522. Okay. These are the people I've been having trouble against, so can't take them lightly. Two prankster users. Regretting not having a DD more and more. Venusaur is the win condition, I think. We need this. He's got a lot of things he can do. Okay. One fine. Togekiss? If it's weakness falls because he kissed, then I'm not happy. He didn't Dynamax. Okay. A little confused. Might not KO, but it's fine. Could lose Persian here, maybe. Depends what he does, I guess. Okay, no crit. Interesting. Charizard? No, Togekiss. Okay. Mind this, I don't think. Not what I expected. Played me. Could have slept powder. Huh. Oh shoot. His solar power will kill him though. Needs to do it 3 times to outspeed. He doesn't have solar power. Psycho. Okay. Do I protect? Blaze Charizard. What does this do? Get him out. Okay. I don't want him getting a third airstream. We have Venusaur for Rotom. He has a +1 speed boost, but we can beat it. Okay. It's fine. Venusaur should have to be Togekiss. Maybe it's a speed tie, but if that's the case, then I kind of screwed up. Here's where I wish I had Protect on Venu. Is all 4 Pokemon? That's not great. That's the case. I should do that. Okay. I need just Thunderbolt. A little weird. Turn, that's not good. He has ally switch, I'm really screwed. Let's see what he's got. Could have tried to double protect too, but... Okay, he didn't protect Charizard. Couldn't risk him not protecting Charizard. He hits. Okay. Rotom's the fastest thing. Okay. That's good. Rotom will go first. Didn't there two hits from someone? Gastron could be Rendo Berry, so I need to get it to 1v1. Okay, it's fine. Maybe I should have attacked Gastron then. Oh well. I figured Thunderbolt would be like a 3-shot or something. Okay, we'll take it. We don't need to risk sleep anymore. He choked big time. So, I appreciate him. So we were screwed. That's fine. See, recover and then protect again. Okay, no Rindo. I didn't deserve that one. We'll take it. If his Charizard was solar power, it would have made things a lot easier. Okay, we're getting trainers quick. 1703, highest trainer we faced. Okay. A little different, but might need to get Rhyperion here quick. Could lean Prim, but gotta be a little scared about Venusaur. We definitely face a similar team, but it didn't have Excadrill for the full Saiyan mode. Oh, interesting. Protect. Could max, but that seems psychotic. If he gets the weakness policy and I live it off for me, that would be big. Is this Prim? Is. Should be able to get Trick Room up. What is Togekiss doing? Air Slash? Just Gleam. Okay. So Oranguru goes first, which isn't great. I think I just Rock Slide. He's gonna like follow me, Geyser, or something like that. I can still get the instructs off with Oranguru. Okay. It's fine. This had on some damage. Some good damage. Is one turn of Dynamax. We can use all of ours. That's not great. We have 2 turns of Trick Room, or 1 after this? Trying for all of the other sets. Okay. What's T-Tar doing? Oranguru? Buzz, okay. Just thinking he can't really do a whole lot anyway. So, could be worse. Everyone gets buffeted. I've seen worse situations. Two turns of Trick Room. Life Orb, out of sand, with grassy terrain. I think that's my best play. Hopefully this kills. Nope. Okay. Shoot. That's not ideal. Kills. Damn. Is it Life Orb? Hmm. How much does this do? A lot. It's got a KO. Okay. Guess I should have set this on up. I don't know. I didn't think that'd KO. It's definitely Sash. While Primarina recovers. Okay. I think we need a couple turns sleep here. For Maxka. Okay, it's one turn. Or he's taken two. A focus sash. Oof. Hail kill. Ah. I think he has to wake up here. Good game. Didn't get to see if he was Sash. Alright, he was a really high level player though, so. Well, we won't lose a ton of points. That was a good game. We're 4-3. Coming up against Davey Wavy. Alright, come on, we need this one. Assume he Dynamaxes immediately. We'll see. Yeah, Arcanine was the big threat to me to open. Then he could get the sand up, switch out, get the sand up. Then I bring in Rhyperior and have advantage there, but. Beatar. It's quite alright. Missing so many. So frustrating. Bill update his Dynamax. Just doesn't happen. Gotta live the dark move. I don't know if I do. Start. Which one is weakness policy? His last turn of Dynamax, so that's good. He gets the rain back up. I have a lot of Trick Room turns though. 3 turns of Trick Room, 2 turns of Dynamax. Dusclops to reverse the Trick Room. It's a little annoying. Definitely what he wants to do. He could protect Lapras here. Don't understand that, but okay. It's for Tyranitar for him, but sure. Please kill. Nice. That's pretty huge. All right. Back in it. And we're slower than this thing. Because he helped us out. He does have Aurora Veil up. And I can't predict the ally switch. Live foul play if he drain punches, I guess. His Nightshade. So Rangaroo beats. Oh, yeah, that's bad. Alright, cool. Rangaroo just beats Dusclops. He can bulldoze me and I can foul play him. Gonna Nightshade, so our period won't be able to get the instruct off, so let's just do that. Wow, that does nothing. That's single target. It's crazy. Even if he has Pain Split, I mean, he can only bulldoze me, and he has to deal with Torkoal first. So, we can delay, but... I don't think we have to, even. We don't have to wait. Fine. good game. Alright, 5-3, I think. Okay, 1569. It's pretty high rated. It's fairly high rated. Interesting. What do we do to this? I think he definitely brings Gudra, which is a little scary. Especially if it's Sap Sipper. Could be in trouble here. Man, this team. See what we can do. Gudra could still Dynamax, I guess. I don't know how fast they can get. I think base 80. Yeah. It's presumably not Blastoise. At AV. Interesting. We're gonna save Persian's focus sash if we can. Okay. It'd be tough to kill Gudra, but we'll see. Sorry, Cloud9 shouldn't be Solfest. So I think we knock it out. Rockfall again. What is he that even based out of? Ancient power? Or is it a physical Gudra? I wonder. Alright, well, if we can get it to a 3v1 or something, then. I feel like you just have to ignore Gudra. Can't let it get its, not that we can even hit it super effectively. Can't let it get its weakness policy. Do like to see that. Silco has a Spidef boost, right? Is that worth staying in for? Rather the sun get up, right? Spidef boost against water attacks. Could have protect, he could have helping hand. But he doesn't have a lot of offense is what he has. We lose our sash, but what's gonna happen? Okay, it's fine. Could have read it. It is Rock Slide. Psycho. Okay. So Spidef boost didn't matter. Doesn't help. We know the speed tiers at this point, so it's fine. This is how you end up with 15-minute games. All those effects. Fairy can attack Persian here, I guess. I don't think it KOs. And maybe we KO. That would be awesome. Is he playing for, time? Works for me. Can't parting shot, I guess, so that makes sense. Okay, perfect. I don't want to boost his attack by sleep pattering. I don't think it's worth it. But we'll wear this thing down. I wonder what Gudra's base attack is. Can't be that good. Keep our fake out. Can't kill everything at once. Can get a poison. Okay. Sand and the grass cancel each other. Seeing Gudra with this team, all special attackers, is definitely scary, but we're looking okay. Don't want to say we... I never want to say we've won. But once you get Venusaur to plus one, I mean, he is hitting like a truck. So he's not Assault Vest. Must be weakness policy. So unless we click Icy Wind on accident. Yeah, he's maxing its time, but I don't see how he gets it to a 1v1 with more HP. I'm sure the crowd is getting tired of doing this chant. It's supposed to be for the last Pokemon, but I didn't think it'd go on this long. Bought the poison, so that kind of wraps it up. Breaking Swipe? Interesting. Rock Slide? Doesn't matter. I don't know what's better. GG. Now we can't say it. I think that's 10 today, so we have 5 more, I believe. So we'll check our ranking and then take a little break. Okay, so we're top, we're triple digits now, 1641. I think that was, we're at 20 total, or 25 total. I think we're 6-3 on the day. It could be 5-3, but either way, we've made progress today, so that's positive. We need to be like top 500 maybe. At worst, like top 6 or 7. Unless a ton of Japanese people are doing well, but take a quick break and see you guys in a sec. I realized as I was getting some water that, yeah, my math was wrong. If I'm 6-3, then I haven't done 10. Silly. So we have 6 more to go on the day. 1566. All right, yee. It's amazing that everyone has a real team. Every single person we faced makes this infinitely harder. Okay. Milotic is the scary thing standing in front of Rhyperior. Do I need Persian? Or Venusaur works, I think. think Venusaur is better here. As a failsafe, I think it hits every single Pokemon super effectively. So, Persian, not needed. I mean, he could taunt Aranguru. That's the advantage of having Persian. Faking out Whimsicott. Okay with that. He has taunt, go for taunt. We'll hit one of these one day. When it matters. That's the thing, people remember the sleep powders that they needed the most. Or any miss that they have. But if all sleep powders were equal, then people wouldn't complain as much. Is he just tailwinding here? Could be a play, I guess. But we'd get through that. Ooh, he taunted him. Huh. Okay. Well, shit. That's actually really bad. Ah, that's way better than what I was thinking, yeah. Gonna be a little hard now. Damn. That's pretty psycho. Is he trying to kill Rhyperior? Or just take out Venusaur? Plus three. That won't kill Dynamaxed. I don't care if he will-o-wisp me. He just knuckles and like flare blitzes. Good will-o-wisp. Okay, that's good. Take what we can get. E-Wave missed, didn't matter. If he burned, that mattered. That's just as haxy as, or almost as haxy as missing. Alright, see you later. Can't change the weather anymore. Okay. That didn't matter. Heatwave Muddy Water is tough to get around. Okay, that's pretty huge. Okay, we're still faster. Cool, I suppose. I think I quake. Sleep powder you. Yeah. Hey, we hit. We were able to actually two this time. Fine. We're like minus one, kind of. Perfect. Maybe if he had KO'd Venusaur there, maybe that was better. Maybe I should have thought of that. Oh, he only has one Pokemon left? I did not know that. Subbing's not good, because we're going to run out of HP. This is fine. How many Sun turns? Two. Maybe we protect next turn if he wakes up. Okay. Yeah. No, that works, because then he's asleep. Arcanine's dead. And I have a plus two Rhyperior and a Torkoal. So that's good. Alright. 7 and 3.